The word حول means a year,
Mm-hmm.
particularly a lunar year, because we go about by the moon. And why not the solar year? Because the lunar year is shorter than the solar year. It is the beginning of every month is determined by the appearance of the crescent. Once it's born, then this is the beginning of the new Islamic month. So when we round up 12 Islamic months, this is a whole calendar, a whole year. So if somebody possessed the nisab or an amount of money which is, what we call it, zakatable, he possessed certain amount of gold or silver or cash or trade of goods or livestock which is zakatable, today is the beginning of Sha'ban or Ramadan. Then the beginning of Sha'ban next year, the zakah is due. We don't go about by June, July, or any of the solar